Greetings friends, Shupriyo this side. Welcome to the pastel tutorial of Paint Academy. In this tutorial, I will show you how I drew this rose. Paint it in a combination of white and pink color. Okay, let me tell you about a special tip. If you want to do realistic drawing in pastel color, you have to use three types of color paper. They are black, gray and brown. There are many problems with working on white paper. Pastel colors have their own texture. It is not like watercolor that all places will be covered by color. The problems with pastel coloring on white paper is that some of the white part of the bottom layer remains. And as the white paper has its own light, that is much more disturbing when painting an object. But color paper does not have this problem. Okay, I will discuss this matter in a bigger way later. So friends, let's start this drawing. Keep watching it with me. So let's get started. Thank you. So friends, I hope you can understand how I painted it. And I have done lot of oil pastel painting in a black paper on Paint Academy earlier. Click on this I button above to see them. Okay, let me say something about this pastel drawing on black paper. Do not use white color directly. Step by step, you should apply light color from black from very first of the painting and gradually move towards white. So stay with Paint Academy. To get regular painting updates, subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon beside it. Thank you.